two times and push the display until you see it's a trip A. Okay. Now turn off the car. Hold the display button. Turn the key two times and you should see blinking.
Okay.